At dawn this morning, the Northrop Strip at the range was quiet and peaceful as photographers and NASA technicians waited for the mid-morning landing. But within an hour, the strip was a beehive of activities as technicians trundled the heavy deservicing equipment out near the runway and photographers began fighting for the best angle of the big moment. There were hundreds of VIPs eager for a look at the landing.
Well, I was thrilled, you know. I thought it'd be great because I knew that everybody I talked to had said that they wanted to come, and I hadn't really even considered it until I was invited.
Governor Bruce King was also excited about being there. He invited his grandchildren to see the landing with him. But this was the moment they were all waiting for. The Columbia had landed at last. Karen McDaniel, Action 7 News at the White Sands Missile Range.